current and apply a current through the coil of wire and show you that it creates a magnetic field by picking up some iron nails. So here there's no current in the coil of wire. I cannot pick up the iron nails. I'm going to put a current now by turning on the power supply, and now I can pick up these iron nails. And if I shut off the current, we lose the magnetic field.